Chapter 1, Quadratic Functions and Equations in One Variable. Okay, the lesson today is about sketching quadratic functions. Okay, so do you know what is sketching? Sketching means drawing. Okay, so sketching means draw. So you will have something like this. You will have an x-axis, and then you will have a y-axis. And then you will have something like this, the quadratic function. And then, so first you need to know the shape. Is it like this or is it like this, right? And then you need to know what is this point. This point is y-intercept. You need to know the value, okay? So y equal what here? Okay, and then you need to know the x-intercept here. So these are the x-intercept. So what is the value of x? So in this case, we have two x. Okay, the first x is here, second x is here. And we have cases where only one x. That means only one x. And we also have cases like this. There is no x. That means no x-intercept. Okay, no x-intercept. Okay, so there are three things you need to know. First is this, the shape. And then you need to know your y-intercept, and then you need to know the x-intercept in order for you to plot the graph like this. Okay, so first is to determine the shape. We can determine the shape using a. Okay, this a, value of a here. Remember, if a is positive, the shape is a smiley face. And if a is negative, it's a sad face. Okay. And then you need to find your x-intercept, and then you need to find your y-intercept. How to find x-intercept? How to find this? You need to let your y equal to 0. Okay, to find x-intercept, y is 0. You can see when x in to find this 2 point, actually your y is 0, right? And to find your y-intercept, your x is 0 at that time. Okay, so for you to remember, if you want to find x-intercept, you let y equal to 0. If you want to find y-intercept, you let your x equal to 0. Okay, so let's see the example. Okay, so example 1, sketch fx equal to x squared minus 4x plus 3. Okay, so first, remember we have three things, right? First thing is the shape, and then we have x-intercept, and then we have y-intercept, and last we can sketch. Okay, so the shape, we determine the a is 1, right? You can see a is 1 based on the general equation. Compared to the general equation, you compare the coefficient of x squared. A is 1. A is 1 means a greater than 0. Your shape is like this, right? And then to find x-intercept, remember you let y equal to 0. Okay, or in this case, fx equal to 0. So 0 equal x squared minus 4x plus 3. Okay, you can make this to the front. That means I change the position. Okay, x squared minus 4x plus 3 equal to 0. And then this part I need to factorize. Okay, equal to 0. How to factorize? Okay, I can do the part here. Remember, here is multiplication, here is times. Okay, and then x squared will be here, 3 will be here, and then the middle part will be here. Okay, x squared is x times x. 3, we need to find the roots for 3, right? The roots for 3 is 1 and 3. Okay, no other combination, so 1 and 3 must be here. Okay, so 1 times x is the x. 3 times x is 3x. And then this is plus. So x plus 3x is 4x, but here is you have a negative. That means here is negative, here also negative. Negative x plus negative 3x, you get negative 4x. So here also negative and negative. Negative 1 times negative 3, you get positive 3. So this is your factorization result, x minus 1 and also x minus 3. So back to the bracket here, x minus 1 and x minus 3. Okay, and then after we factorize, you can let the first part equal to 0 and then the second part to 0. And you can solve easily, you just move minus 1 there, x equal to 1, and then x equal to 3. So these two are your roots or your x-intercept when y is 0. Okay, let's find the y-intercept. So for y-intercept, we need to let x equal to 0. Okay, so your function is like this. Y equal to x squared minus 4x plus 3, and your x is 0, right? So we substitute 0. 0 squared minus 4, 0 plus 3. Okay, 0 squared is 0, so gone. 4 times 0, also 0, gone. And then what's left is 3. Y equal 3 is your y-intercept. So you have everything now, we can sketch the graph. We make a y-axis and then you draw an x-axis. You plot the point 1, 2, 3. So this 2 point is the x-intercept. And then y is 3. Okay, y is 3. And then the shape is the smiley face. Okay, you must pass through this point here. So this is the graph. Let's try the second example. Sketch up x equal to minus x squared plus x plus 6. Okay, first we need to find the shape. After you find the shape, you need to find the x-intercept. After x-intercept, you need to find the y. Intercept. Okay, the shape you need to determine from A is minus 1, right? Minus 1. And then minus 1 is less than 0. So the shape is like this. And for x intercept, you need to let y equal to 0 or let fx equal to 0. So 0 equal to minus x squared plus x plus 6. Okay, I change the position, minus x squared plus x plus 6 equals 0. And then to solve quadratic function like this, you need to factorize. Okay, so let me do the factorization here, minus x squared plus x plus 6. Also, this part is multiply, this part is plus, and then this is the minus x squared positive 6, you move it there, plus x, you move it here. Okay, and then minus x squared, so 1x, 2x, and then one of them is negative. It doesn't matter, you can put here, you can put here. Minus x times x is minus x squared. Okay, for 6, we have two pairs. The first pair is 1 times 6, second pair is 2 times 3, right? You need to choose which one add up, you will get plus 1. Okay, is this right? 3 and 2, because 3 minus 2 is 1. Okay, 3 minus 2 is 1. 3 minus 2 is 1. So 3 minus 2 is 1. I put 2 here because 2 will times minus, it will become minus 2x, right? Okay, if I put here, the 3 will become minus, so I put 2 here. Okay, and then let's see, 3 times x is a 3x, 2 times negative x minus 2x. Okay, so now 3 minus 2, it become positive 1. Okay, so positive, here is also positive, negative, here is also negative. So negative x plus 3 is the first one. Negative x plus 3 is the first one. Second one is x minus 2. So the first part equal to 0, second part equal to 0. Okay, so part plus 3, you bring it there, become minus 3. Okay, minus 3 divided by minus 1, you will get 3. And then x equal to 2. Okay, so you have two roots. One is 3, and then another is 2. So for y-intercept, you need to let x equal to 0. So your fx become negative x squared plus x plus 6. This becomes 0, right? So I substitute 0 to the x. So your y is 6. Okay, this should be 0, right? When x is 0, so f0. Okay, this is 0. Okay, now I can sketch the graph. This is x-axis. This is y-axis. And then x is 2 and 3. So 1, 2, and 3. And then your y-axis is 6. Okay, and the shape is like this. So it's go up and go down. Okay, so this is your graph. Let's see the final example. Fx equal x squared plus 2. You can stop the video and you can try it first, and you can check the answer later. Okay, so first you need to determine the shape, and then your x-intercept, and then your y-intercept. Okay, first the shape A is 1, right? A is 1. And then A greater than 0, the shape is a smiley face. And then your x-intercept, so you need to let y equal to 0. So your x squared plus 2 is 0. And then your x squared equal to minus 2, right? And then 2, you bring it there. You can see this is the square root of negative 2. You know that you cannot square root a negative number. So this x is not real. Or you can say it doesn't exist or something. X is not real, or x, there is no x, okay? And then x, for y-intercept, let x equal to 0. So f0 is, sorry, I write the original equation first, okay? And then f0, when x is 0, so your x is 0. So the answer is 2. F0 is 2. So this is your fx. This is your x. This is 2. And then x is not real. That means there is no x-intercept. Okay, no x-intercept here. Okay, so you can draw your graph pass through this point like this. So your y-intercept is 2, okay, and then your shape of graph is like this. So that's how you sketch the quadratic function. Okay, so you first you need to know the shape. Second thing, you need to find the x-intercept and also the y-intercept by let the y equal to 0 and also let the x equal to 0 respectively. And thanks for watching. Do share this video to your friends.